like a morning bowl of cereal to start off the day.
The pen!
What's going on?
Who said that?
Oh, please help me!
Is the one talking?
Yes! Please, can you please help me?
How am I supposed to help you? I don't even know if I can.
Just please help me!
All right.
Help me.
What am I supposed to do? I have no idea.
Just please help me. I don't want to decompose.
You'll ever do. Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number since the number one. No is the saddest experience you'll ever know. Yes, it's the saddest experience you'll ever know. Because one is the loneliest number that you'll ever do. One is the loneliest number that you'll ever know.
Thank you.
Fred, dude.
What?
Hey, stupid, down here.
Who said that? What the?
You just calm down. I know I'm an apple, but I'm still alive.
How are you talking?
The same way you do, with my voice.
Well, no dip, but you're an apple. How can you scientifically or logically or whatever speak?
To be honest, I also don't know how you could even understand me, but you're the only person I could trust.
What do you mean?
I've lived in your kitchen for the past 4 months, and recently there's been a lot of stuff going on here. Even my own family betrayed me. This might sound weird, but I've been watching a lot. You're the only person I could trust.
Wow, that's crazy. Even your own family betrayed you?
Yep.
Wait. How have I not heard anything? Can't I hear you guys?
Well, yes. You've been catatonic for the past 6 months, and finally, now that you've cleared your mind.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense, but how did you know that?
Like I said, I've been watching you. Do you not listen?
Weirdo. Okay, what do you need?
I need your help to end all of this.
Get off! We own this land!
No, you get off. We own this land.
Now do you see what I mean? It's dangerous out there.
Yeah. How have I never noticed this?
It's because every day for the past 6 months, you came downstairs just to eat and then left.
Yeah, I guess that does explain why.
Yeah, and anyways, we need to end the turf wars.
Screech! I better tell the boss.
Sir, everything is going as you planned it.
Good.
Shouldn't we just take out all the clan leaders first? I mean, I am getting kind of hungry.
No, that would just allow someone else to become the leader. We need another plan. Better plan.
Well, I got nothing, but I still am hungry.
Man, it's been like 20 minutes since breakfast. What's wrong with you?
I don't know. I'm just always hungry.
Well, you could eat when we finish this.
Alright, but we need a plan first.
That's what we were just trying to do. Never mind.
Maybe we could try to... No, that won't work. Wait. We could try to stop them all at the same time and get them all.
Sir, I have some bad news.
What is it now? Is O'Brien trying to kill me again?
No, the giant that lives here is planning to stop us all.
Oh no, how does he even know about it? I thought he was depressed.
I don't know, sir, but it seems that Corey is helping him.
Of course that traitor is helping him. Go get some troops together and come up with a plan to stop him.
Yes, sir.
This is very bad. I need to think of a plan.
No, that won't work. Wait, but maybe we can... No.
Dude, it's been 30 minutes. We don't have a plan. What are we gonna do?
I got it! We bring them back together. The only way we can stop the turf wars is to have both groups make peace with each other.
Wow. That's deep. Yeah, that definitely won't work.
Wait, why not?
Well, I haven't told you this, but my uncle is the Apple Clan leader, and the Orange Clan leader, O'Brien, and him are best friends, but someone broke that friendship by spreading rumors about them, which made them hate each other, and that is what started the turf wars.
Oh, so that's what started the turf wars.
Yeah.
Then the only way to stop the turf wars is on them both realize that those rumors weren't true. And then have them forgive each other.
And find the one that started the rumors.
Alright. Come on, don't leave me hanging.
Fred, buddy. You know I don't have arms, right?
Oh yeah, right. Come on, let's go. Alright, so we got the point.
Corey Applestein, you are under arrest for revealing the secrets of the Apple Clan. I think. Oh, and also for being a traitor?
Yeah, what he said. Traitor.
Corey? Who are these people?
They're the Royal Guard of the Apple Clan. Don't worry, I'll handle them.
Okay. Sure you don't need my help?
Yep.
Alright, guys. Who wants to get knocked to their core first?
You think you'll be able to defeat all three of us? We're specifically trained for threats like you.
Well, that was easy.
Yeah.
Alright, during all that, I came up with a plan. I go look for the fruit that started all the rumors, and you go have all the clans make up.
Okay, that seems easy enough.
Oh, so the traitor is finally here.
Hey, Uncle Arco. Long time no see.
You've got a lot of nerve showing up here.
Shut up, Cecilia. Uncle Arco and O'Brien, I know you guys' relationship has been complicated these few months, but I want you to know that those rumors were completely fake.
What?
Who could it be? What fruits do I even know of? Peach? No, I don't have any. Blueberries? I haven't seen one of those in years. Blackberries? Definitely not. What else? Banana?
Just please help me. I don't want to decompose.
It's him.
Someone made up those rumors to ruin your guys' friendship.
I don't believe this. I really thought you would have changed by now, cut. But you are still trying to ruin our friendship.
No. I invited you here to end the Turf Wars and to defeat the kid.
So, you finally came back.
You. How are you alive? I saw you die.
I did. Well, I almost did. But thanks to whatever chemical that made me mix with dirt, my wounds were healed.
I don't believe you or you, Corey.
O'Brien, please. I want the Turf Wars to end and to bring back our friendship.
Brian, please believe us. I know my uncle invited you here to end it. He might be horrible, but I truly believe that he wants to make up with you.
How can I trust that you are right?
So this is why you started the Turf Wars? To get revenge?
Yeah, pretty much. But now I'm ready to unleash the final part of my revenge.
You don't have to do this.
Yes, I do! You left me out here to die!
I'm sorry! I was scared! I still didn't even know how I can hear you!
You were scared. You were scared! I almost died because you couldn't even help a banana.
I'm sorry. I'm truly sorry. I was just caught up in the moment. I was still a bit tired, but... that's no excuse. I shouldn't have left you out here to die. I should have actually tried to help you. I'm sorry. I really am.
I forgive you, but it's too late. The Turf War's too far gone to be stopped.
Not yet. Come on.
How can I trust that you are right?
Well... dang it, I thought I timed that right.
Stop! Stop! Don't fight!
There we go. That's why you could trust me.
I'm sorry for spreading those rumors. I was too blinded by revenge. I didn't care what it did to anyone.
I forgive you. And Arco, I'm sorry for not believing you, man.
I forgive you. And Corey.
Let's leave this for another time. Fred, let's bounce.
Alright, let's... wait a second, I'm getting a call. Hello, Frederick. Your application to go to Spank City High has been approved. Oh, thank you. Do you know what class I'll be in? Well, you'll be in my class, since I'm also a teacher there. And you are... Scribbly Boo Boo Fart Nugget McGee. See you in August, Fred. Bye-bye.
Bye. What was that?
Oh, I'm going to be transferring my friend Alvin's school in August.
Nice. So now, what are we going to do?
Well, let's go have another adventure.
Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. Brighter than a lucky penny. When you're near, the rain goes, disappears, dear. And I feel so fine just to know that you are mine. My life is everything that's wonderful is sure to come your way when you're in love to stay. Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows, everything that's wonderful is what I feel. Oh, and we're together brighter than a lucky penny. When you're near, the rain goes, disappears near, and I feel so fine just to know that you are mine.
Yeah, imagine having a back. Couldn't be me.
You know what, Corey?
Hasta la vista, baby.